Make do with what you can.
Hello.
Send a runner when we're ready.
Take the shoes. We can use those.
I need to get some air. Stay here. And don't close your eyes.
They won't stop until they get.
It will get better, right?
Thing you can be ready for.
And it's not something you'll forget.
At least it's over.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out, and let the other settlements know what's coming.
I'll do what I can.
You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
This vase must have been beautiful once. But someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings. A prehistoric carving of the bear. The stone looks like it could have come from this valley. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What are they doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform. Golden necklace of ink. An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails. Basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain. Golden. The hilt of an ancient dagger. case, inlaid with ivory and gems. An ivory jar. It looks like it was carved from a single tusk. A simple thing, but the level of detail in the carving is impressive. Ring tied to a leather thong to create a loop. They had no need of jewelry. Find a way to raise the cart. A pair of gambling dice. Thin, fluted flint arrowhead. Followers of the prophet fled to the east. The journey was difficult. Followers of the prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria. Rivka, the architect. Aurora, the physician.